analyze this game and you see what he's doing out there, do you see this development the way that you envisioned it would
Absolutely.
Be for him?
Yeah, you know, I think this he's a young man that's something to play. I think he was ready this time last year. Most certainly ready now. He's playing well. And I thought I need to get him in more in the first half. I need to do things like that. But at the same time, JK's playing pretty well, so I've let him get reps. But I need to get Matt more early.
When you're in the flow of the game, how hard is that decision to make? When you you're like, well, maybe I should get him in the game earlier. Like when you're in the flow of the game, like do you just have to say, well, JK's playing well, but for his development, like, what's the thought process?
That is the thought process. You're going in, and it is what it is. Things are going well, and the thought process has to be, got to get him in.
And one last quick one. What is your preferred situation? Would you rather have a JK Mike Weber situation where you have two guys, or would you rather have a clear number one and somebody that can
My preference is whatever we got to do, whatever that takes. My preference is to have a bunch of guys that can go and play at any time. If there's no drop off or very little drop off, development from top to bottom. We got two younger players as well that can play. Still the same as Mark Trevally, who just haven't had the opportunity to get a lot of reps. But we'd like to be able to say that I can put any guys in to go and play. Feel good right now with the board and how we're doing. Continue to grow from master of the continue to get better and better and better. And that goes as confidence will continue to improve. And I know the offensive linemen, they love the way that he runs as far as downhill. And, to say that, hey, I want to be a guy to get all the reps on,
thanks, Tony.
You know what? We've made some comparisons with him and Ezekiel Elliott with that speed, that breakaway speed. Because Ezekiel really knew how to finish a playoff. I think today, with that 6 or 7 yard run, we saw a little bit of that. With the press box here talking a little bit about that speed, that breakaway speed. Are you seeing a little bit of that breakaway speed from him that could even come close to what you saw in Ezekiel?
Well, first of all, I don't think it's fair to compare them to Ezekiel. I don't think that's fair to him. I think they're both very good players. In their own right. So compare and contrast them out into that. I'm pleased with the way JK's playing right now. I will continue to get better. It's good that he trusted his own speed. He did break the just go run and look around and see who's catching it, just go run and then he did it and put his foot in the ground. Right now he's training a lot of himself playing confidence with the offensive line. His confidence in this and really the whole scheme of what we're going, but he practiced that.
You know what?